It's just me, Robin, and today I'm participating in the Lavishly Yellow Tablescape Challenge being hosted by Marilyn of Fabulous Designs on a Budget. Co-host Kimberly of Diva Designing on a Dime with Kimberly Davis. In this challenge, we were tasked with creating or designing a tablescape with yellow as the main theme color. We also needed to add Kimberly and Marilyn's channels in the description box along with the playlist for the challenge. I would also appreciate it if you guys would like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel and then hit that notification bell so you can be alerted to when I upload new videos. If you go by the playlist, you're gonna find lots of interesting and unique tablescapes with farmhouse, glam, family, all different styles of tablescapes, because we have a unique group of ladies that do these tablescapes, and everybody has a different take on how to do one. I hope you guys enjoy. Sit back and relax. I'm sitting outside on this absolutely beautiful day in Florida. We've had rain for the last couple of days, actually storms. So today is absolutely beautiful out here, and I thought I would sit out and enjoy this sunshine in the midst of everything that's happening in our world today. So you guys sit back and enjoy. Get you a glass of lemonade, a glass of wine, or whatever it is you drink, and enjoy the video. Now I use my theme, which is Boho chic, and I didn't do glam or anything like that. Usually when I do my Boho chic theme, I just use whatever I like. So with that being said, I'm going to show you my tablescape. I hope you guys enjoy it. Please come back and check out more tablescape designs, DIYs, home decor, and just me. Well, here is my tablescape. As you can see, yellow is the main theme color. Everything that's on this tablescape is from the thrift store or the Goodwill, except for the napkins, which I got from Walmart. They are fat quarters, which are used for quilting, and I made napkins out of them. You guys really need to check that out. You can get some really pretty pieces of fabric and make really unique types of unique and different types of napkins. I think you get like 6 to 8 pieces, and they're usually from 16 by 16 to 16 by 18, which is a good size napkin. And all I did was put a hem in it with some, what do you call this stuff? Stitch witchery, or fusible hem. I am not sewing anything, and it just is so quick, but you can get, like I said, 6 to 8 pieces most of the time for around $4. So yeah, and I already had the stitch witchery. You just iron it on. The tablecloth is not really a tablecloth, and I don't know what it is actually. It may be a something that you decorate your table with, but I got that from the thrift store, and I hope you guys can see it. It's very ornate, but it's still kind of casual, if that makes any sense. But it's got all these different kind of symbols on it. It kind of looks African. It kind of looks Indian, East Indians and West Indians. But it's really quite pretty. Let's see if I can get it, show you all a better picture. It's got all these little symbols and stuff on it, but it's so pretty. And then the border of it is black, and then it's got tassels on it. But anyway, you've seen the yellow plates before. Then I've got a black octagon plate up under and a black octagon bowl. Then I spray painted some old charger plates that I got from the thrift store yellow. And then I have a woven black shiny placemat up under that to layer for a layered effect. I have black flatware. And then the glasses I got, again, is that kind of square effect. And I've also got a green set of them and a brown, like an amber set. And then this little glass right here, I've had these for a really, really long time. I believe they belong to my mother. And it had a picture that went with it. I think it's like a cocktail set. I've got the glass, the little glasses, but I don't have the picture. And then there's my black urn that I got from the thrift store that I painted. And I stuck my flowers in it. I did different colors of yellow and orange. And I used, since I only had the table setting for three, because I only have three of those Rachel Ray plates, I used the fourth charger plate to sit up under the urn. The urn used to be white, and I spray painted it black. I put some colored gems in the on top of the charger plate. The little lanterns come in a set of six or seven. I got those from the thrift store also. And I used the two that had the yellow head. And then the, you've seen these little glass vases that I got from Dollar Tree. And then my candles. And these candles are smoke honey, and they smell absolutely wonderful. I was hoping that I would get this done last night so that I could show you it all lit up, but I didn't. But this is my tablescape, Lavishly Yellow Tablescape. I think I hit the theme on the mark. And again, I think it shows my boho chic style. I want to thank Marilyn for inviting us to join her and Kimberly on this journey. Please go by again and check out all of those channels. And if you like these kinds of things, home decor, lifestyle, DIYs, tablescapes, thrift shopping, and just shopping in general, then you've come to the right place. I appreciate you guys stopping by. Take care. I hope that this sunshine made you guys smile today, because it sure made me smile. Y'all take care, be blessed, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.
Hey y'all, it's just
just me, Robin, and today I am participating in the Lavishly Yellow Tablescape challenge being hosted by Marilyn of Fabulous.